3, 2, 1, brawl!
Hey, I'm Groom Song Daily. And today, I am kind of high level in the Battle Pass now. Tier 44. And super close to the UI. Noting that means I passed the Arcadia skin. I'm sorry I couldn't get a video out as soon as I got her, because my laptop was acting weird and technical issues and stuff like that. I got tier 3 podium, as you can see. Tier 3, tier 2, and tier 1. And I also have tier 3 Ragnar, tier 2, and tier 1. Now, today we're going to be focused on Arcadia. So we're going to play a few matches with her. And some of my favorite colors for her. First, we're going to run default, of course. Alright. Solomon. Interesting name. Please. Okay. Well, now I'm really not gonna play with you, especially. Wow. I'm kinda lagging. Because Valhalla servers are quite the feat. Sightseek is really good when you're trapped off stage. Go for it. All right. I can still take a stock. There we go. That's still gonna hit. Didn't you see? Okay. I need to go right there. Also, we got the well played and the smart emotes, and we can't forget about the Arcadia giggle. Can't forget about that one. Very important. I'm also wearing, if you haven't noticed yet, my new favorite icon. I just love it. Next, let me go ahead and show you all the colors. Heatwave looks nice, in my opinion. Ryan doesn't like it, but I like it. Starlight makes it look more wintry. I don't know. I like it. And willow leaves, they can make it look springy. And the community colors make it look like autumn. But you can just go default, real. I'm going to go the new colors so I control them all? They're not what I expected. I'm not sure if you know this, but the Fang Lock was really just inverted colors of trees. I'm not sure. That's a fun fact, you know. And I guess they just went with the normal trees instead of the Fang Lock trees. I don't know. Sidestick is really useful, but there's so much startup frames and lag, I don't know. But Nutcastic is just so good. That was bad on my part. The nice one to like. So next time I reverse down, see. Whenever I get a nice opener. He's just gonna spot dodge. I swear I can play greatsword. Guys, I'm just really not showing it here. Oh, fart, what? I missed. Oh, and I won. Oh, okay. Using that big brain, you know? I even know I won yet. Next, we're going to do the nice winter routine. And Heat Wave is out, by the way. I didn't get any of the new skins. But it's nice to notice that new artwork in the menu. I love it. Very nice. And down Sig into Seer is such a good finisher, like, oh, dang. tried to niche it or not down in her brain. It is what it is. After getting with it, hit the side light, you want to that music on. So that's it. I like to name it like the seasons of trees, Valhalla. You know what I mean. So I went through my heart to reach different. Also, obviously that you know, before I got the, no, after I got the peaceful soul, gentle soul, icon, avatar. Oh, my dodge didn't come out. I think I'm satellite after I hit that time series. At least not falling for the bait combo. Finally, let's do community codes. And this will be the last one. Again, this is apologies for the non-existent uploads. so sorry. At the time. Unfortunate. Not to just end it off with a lose because I'm lagging. This stuff is working. But I'm taking a stop. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, wherever you may be. And hope to see you on Boom City.